chopstick was created here at Brennan back in 19. Mrs. Brennan used to cook hers up in butter, sugar, and cinnamon. And all the kids would eat it for breakfast with their scrambled eggs. They called it mom's pudding. So fast forward a little bit, her eldest son Owen started the restaurant. Her eldest daughter Ella was the general manager. And Mr. Richard Foster had just become president of the Time Commission. So he was throwing his reception here at the restaurant to celebrate. And Owen asked Ella to come up with a new dessert to be tried again. Scrambled eggs with ice cream. At the exact opposite dish to set it on fire. Alright, so we are going to have a little fire. I'm going to use the dark rum. This is our second alcohol. And we'll do this on three. One, two, three.
Did you want to share with me?